log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter.
Come to Papa.
I've drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Banishing the dark, one light at a time.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows. Banishing the dark, one light at a time.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
In my mouth. Here I go, on my way.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Just like in Hathi. Sure has a kick to it. The devil is always waiting. Shadows. shine bright, little light. Better than a broken bottle. I can see why El Jefe likes these.
The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Fuzzy?
The living have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book. Your team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Medication time.
has a kick to it.
Hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
That one's for you, Chet.
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Why are you doing this to me?
Hey Pablo, I went to go grab a couple amulets from Terminal really quick, because I don't have any.
Oh!
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next. I wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. No.